story, Classic Towers.
You have suffered much, Alex Murphy.
How do you know my history?
I am a student of all realities. Round one, fight.
My actions are not your concern.
Even you must obey the law.
I am the law, fool.
Round one, fight.
Fix you.
Round two, fight.
Fight.
Fatality. RoboCop wins.
We must continue to train.
Complacency is the enemy.
We will get along just fine, Murphy.
Round one, fight!
Fix you.
Round two, fight.
What did Kronika do to you?
She ionized me, but I'm all right now.
We'd better make sure, Murphy.
Round one, fight!
Why patrol the streets when you can serve me?
That is...
My dear officer, you don't have a choice.
Round one, fight!
The Great Spirit asked me to help you.
How can you help me, Nightwolf?
By training you in the ways of combat.
Round one, fight.
Spirit.
You're making assumptions about me, officer.
A cop knows evil in his gut.
I'm not evil, just hungry.
Round one, fight!
I have been
Round one, fight!
OCP built me to serve the public trust, protect the innocent, and uphold the law. So when I found Kano dealing arms to old Detroit's gangs, I had one duty: apprehend him. I never thought the chase would take me to a different universe, let alone end in a fight with Kano's protector, Kronika. And when Kronika went down, something unexpected happened. Her power washed over me, sweeping away the limits my designers had put on my programming. For the first time, I saw the depth of OCP's corruption. It wasn't just a couple of greedy executives. It was the whole damned company. OCP is making a killing playing both sides, selling to cops and criminals. When I get home, I am bringing them to justice. It will not be fast or easy. OCP has too much cash and too much firepower for me to clean things up alone. It is a good thing this will be an interagency effort. Welcome to the future of law enforcement.